Every dimension is linked to ours, trying to find its way in. In the Twilight Zone, people often go crazy, yet they are completely unaware why. With some luck, they adventure into the Twilight, having little guidance on what they will discover there. Life is like a display window. Sometimes, you can only look at things in light and realize what you do not have. Our society today has been brainwashed into thinking that money and things create happiness. It is only temporary happiness, but somehow we choose to ignore that. Margaret Johnson waits impatiently for her date. The time is 4 p.m. As the hour goes by, she acknowledges that he is late. In the end, she will be late for her date, and she will be confused as to why she is there in the first place. Chocolates signify how sweet life can be. It is never good to have too much sweetness, though. As she orders her truffles, that is where the never-ending adventure of uncanny sweetness begins. When you go after honey with a balloon, the great thing is not to let the bees know you're coming. Such is life, and Margaret will soon realize that. She does not really know what happened to her rushed feeling. But now she is in a place where she can almost meditate her daydream. She is in a place where she can get lost in time. She can admire the finer things in life without being harshly judged by the outside world. One morning after the other, she is trapped in the Twilight Zone, unable to escape the harsh reality of the consumer's world. Don't be like a martyr. Make yourself happy by being around those who you love and experience the things that will expand your mind. Use your time wisely so you won't get lost.